Aloy, you're very close now.
I was wondering when you'd speak up.
There's a sheer rock wall just ahead. Look close, and you'll find handholds leading up.
Oh, really? And who put those there, hmm? Right. Why would I expect an answer? It's so much more exciting to keep it all a mystery. Crash the Eclipse Focus Network, he said. So how are we gonna do that? Oh, wait. I forgot. We won't. I do all the dangerous stuff. You just listen in. There are the handholds, wherever you'd said they'd be. Did you get that, Silence? No? Fitting name you got there.
All right. Take a seat at the campfire and we'll have a little chat.
How nice of you to finally drop by.
Our purpose this night is to crash the Focus Network.
Yeah, tell me the part I don't know. How?
For starters, you'll need to infiltrate the Eclipse's main base.
Wait, what?
That's right. Fortunately for you, I brought you round to the back way. It's right through that crevice. Once you reach the base, you'll see the objective. A derelict tall neck that's been extensively modified. Climb the Tallneck. Grafted into the top of its disc, you'll find a module of sorts. Destroy that, and the Focus Network will crash.
So you were part of the Eclipse?
I've never been part of anything. I serve my own interests always. But it is the case that I assisted the Eclipse before I sensed the threat they might become. It was a mistake that I'm doing what I can to correct.
What sort of assistance did you give them?
Head through that crevice, Aloy. You have more important things to do than ask questions.
Oh.
You getting this? I see the legs of a tall neck down there, but no tall neck.
Damn. The transmitter's been moved. Check down the ravine to the left. Only place it could be.
So much for your insider knowledge. Toward the explosions. Great.
You got exactly one shot at this, Aloy, so spare the sarcasm and make it count. You see that bridge over the ravine?
Yep.
Memorize its location. There's a rappel point on the side. That'll be your way out.
And these eclipse troopers?
Avoid them or kill them, your choice. The blasting should cover any noise you make. Find the tall neck and destroy the module on top.
Here we go.
It is an honor to guard that which helps us.
Got someone down over here. Doesn't look good.
Got someone down over here. Doesn't look...
up ahead?
No. It's a mining operation. So long as you're quick, it won't affect you.
Oh, good. Another secret. What is this place?
A distraction.
There are several data points. Enough of this. I need to find that tall man.
Yes, you do. Now push on.
It would not have been easy to drop the tall man down this path. Why bother?
Just find it and get to the top. Destroy the module and then get out fast as you can.
Sure is a lot of blasting up there. Sounds busy.
Busy enough not to notice you, let's hope.
I see it. They've built some kind of structure around it.
Climb it. The sooner this is done, the better.
I don't like this. Feels wrong.
Everything here is wrong. Just get to the module and destroy it.
I see the module.
Good. Now be quick. Time.
It's a metal devil.
Open the module's casing now. Aloy, do as I say or all is lost.
Ah!
energy cannot destroy me. I am beyond its reach.
Maybe you are, but this isn't!
Destroy the entity.
Rough going, but you survived.
You knew Hades was there, and you sent me to him?
I won't deny I risked your life, but it was the only way. Now, with the Focus Network down, we can both get what we want. Access to the secrets of Zero Dawn.
I'm past trusting you with secrets.
Good. That means you're wising up. Trust is for fools. It shifts and crumbles like sand. A poor foundation for any partnership. But mutual self-interest. Now that is a solid bedrock upon which you and I might build a new science of understanding. We both need answers, Aloy. And thanks to you, we're on the verge of grasping them. It's unfold. We'll speak again.
You miserable... Damn him. If I could toss this focus and be rid of you, Silens, I would. But we both know I need it. Sunfall it is. And Zero Dawn. So much for being careful.
Sunfall. The Mad King Dran's Summer Palace. A bulwark of Karja might against the howling Forbidden West.
Thanks for the history lesson.
But they have no idea what lies beneath. We will learn much from this, Aloy.
That's what I'm hoping.
Fled Sunfall. But then why would you...
Don't... Won't find better wares.
We shouldn't be...
A proud tradition.
Stay off my focus.
If the eclipse catches you here, you'll be lucky if you survive long enough to wind up in that ring. Now we get to see if your attack on their focus network was entirely successful. Success. Welcome to the Citadel, Aloy. I'll check back with you in a moment. In the meantime, circulate.
Bounties, head for the throne room. You're not going to make any shards by standing out here. Filthy.
gonna listen to Bahamut.
Should pay well.
By the glory of the sun revealed, behold, radiant Edoman, the one true Sun King, the light in shadow, whose will is light and whose light is law.
I command Lucien Bahavas to speak in my behalf.
By the will of Radiant Edoman does the sun glare down mercilessly upon the traitor Uthid. To the hunter who brings his head to us shall go a bounty of 500 shards.
More prisoners than royalty, don't you think? Love your hair. Not only did the wretch conspire to... You and I need to chat, citadel, little huntress. The green tent down in Shadowside. I'll be waiting.
Kind of busy.
And fled, and in doing so, demonstrated wanton disregard for the safety. We both know you're no killer for hire. Uthid is innocent. So come see me while there's still time to save him.
Do the will of the sun.
So, the way in I spoke of is right behind you.
You've got to be kidding.
Not at all. And you needn't worry about the Kestrels. They'll be too busy acting important to pay attention to you.
First time in the Citadel, gotta see the Sun Ring from on high.
For the Kestrels.